Hot dip galvanizing is used to protect steel from corrosion. The durable zinc coating can provide decades of corrosion resistance with little to no maintenance. Metallurgically bonded to the surface, the hot dip galvanized coating with alloy layers harder than the steel itself becomes part of the steel, making it difficult to damage. During the galvanizing process, small voids or coating defects can occur. The coating can also be damaged in the field due to improper handling or erection practices. Touch-up and repair of hot-dip galvanized steel is key to maintaining a uniform barrier, providing cathodic protection, and ensuring coating longevity and continued corrosion protection. Touch-up and repair of galvanized steel is simple, whether in the galvanizing plant or in the field. The repair methods are the same, but in-plant repairs have strict size restrictions found in the ASTM specifications. Field repairs should be kept to a minimum where possible, but there are no specific size limitations on repair area. The procedure for repairing hot dip galvanized coatings is found in ASTM A780, Practice for Repair of Damaged and Uncoated Areas of Hot Dipped Galvanized Coatings. ASTM A780 details three acceptable touch-up materials: zinc-based solders, zinc-rich paint, and zinc spray metallizing. The required coating thicknesses for the repair area are found in ASTM A123, A153, and A767. The corresponding videos in this series provide details on proper touch-up and repair practices in the plant and in the field, as well as how to apply each repair material. The next chapter examines touch-up and repair in the plant.